are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
Let's see what you got.
Excellent.
here there's a bar in the old theater district that's paraders only. Combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
My favorite ballpark's become a shanty town. So, today's been great.
Interesting you mentioning that. Seeing as you're from a vault. Yeah, you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and that fish-out-of-water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. My god, the smell.
Okay. That's gonna be a fun one to quote. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't Dude, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a Synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no Synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a Synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
The new guy?
Word kind of travels fast in Diamond City. What can I say? Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever. And they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods. The little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem. Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
Feel free to test the grips.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Hey.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Why?
Because I don't know you, and I will not serve a synth pretending to be human. So are you human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough, but I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
What kind of business you running here, anyway?
We buy and sell anything and everything. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The robot takes care of customers at night. Only one I trust to do it. At least I know he's a machine.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what we got.
Hey, Myrna.
Every piece in here is worth what I chart.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything you need.
Doctor?
New patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
Let's see what I can spare.
Hey. Hey. Leave you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn. That's the booze.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
Girl, she gets the cap off.
Who does that?
Buy and sell everything to everyone except Sin. No Sin allowed here.